Dublin, 1 year old. I won't do it any further.
That's enough.
Because this lot will turn it into a farm and be commenting on my 90-year-old boobs that still have nipples that my daughters are always worried about when I go swimming.
They slip out a little bit.
So we'll. I won't go any further. Okay? Still will breathe. Where will it ever bleep, bleep end? Now, those of you that haven't seen What the Bleep on TV, etc., way back, then you may not understand this poem. And also, those of you whose Latin isn't too good, you might not know that tempus fugit means time fly, right? Okay. So, tempus fugit. How indeed. How the sand does flow. Away, days, away they go. But to where? And should we in our ticking time frame care? As our time slides away to create another's first day, we lay down our words, our thinking, like seeds of bold daydreams, and birth them through our fingers into that shimmering stream. Where is the position in such a transition where roots can cling and products grow? Not in corrosion of perpetual motion, which we have no power to slow. Even miracles carved on tablets of stone shift back to sand and fall through by the hand. All that we ache to know and share will pass with a spurt when they invert the glass. Where is sense in this disappearing tense? Where the gleaning of our ultimate meaning? Looking up and back, we can see. There is pure beauty in this sand falling free. The colour, the feeling, the mystery, and the magic of how, of magic glow that is love, lubricates the hall of memories all. Sorry, I'm getting shakespeare.
That's all right, mate.
And the music of laughter echoes. Oh, baby, should have sat down.
I gotcha. You hold the thing, I'll hold you tight.
Sorry.
It's all good.
The music, where am I? Music of laughter.
Echoes
ever after. And the warmth of the friction of many is one. And all part of a miraculous tide of caring and sharing and the thrill of the ride. That which has passed, I cannot recall. But for the happening, I thank you all. It was a great event, and I am content. But wait, there is more. Quantum physics has landed in the world of inner space, in a subatomic place. Other worlds, other forms, other days exist, they say. The world of many mansions suggests new places to play. Mirror worlds of greater dimension can be found. To ride spiral worms through a black hole, I could be bound. That I will get there before you is a reasonable bet. But life's one big question, and the only answer as yet, for brilliant scientist, great sage and idiot, is maybe so. We will never know.
Woo-hoo. Woo-hoo. Take your seat.